Turning out the lights, I must have yawned and cut them for yet